Now here's a kind of a slower song. This is a song all about gratitude, and it's called The Red Kimomo. This song has the word aspidistra in it that I've always wanted to use. They always use aspidistras in British mystery novels, and I always like the word.
With sun on the aspidistra, with news on the Motorola, I picked up my red Kimomo from the chair. With breakfast, a little mirror, I gazed in the bureau mirror, anxious as to who I'd see there. It could have been Oprah, could have been Elvis, it could have been Ava Gabor, could have been Kara, could have been Balzac, unless you could shoot at next door. It could have been Benny, my cousin and Finney, or whether or Willie, or Robert E. Lee, the Mona Lisa, or Mother Teresa. And log in the Mr. Coffee and fumble inconsequently with my hair. I'll be in an avocado. I peeked at the kitchen window, anxious as to what I'd see there. It could have been Cleveland, could have been Sweden, it could have been Mercury or Spain, could have been Burnaby, British Columbia, could have been Muncie or Maine. The Mall of America, from Ventura, from Montevideo Boulevard. It could have been Omaha, could have been Panama, but it looked like our yard. We're standing among the clover, my darling, along the Grover, was watching the sun go over like a blur. We're lucky there in admiration. I gaze at the situation, perplexed at how lucky we were. We could have been isotopes, we could have been catalogs, we could have been hatracks or dice. We could have been semaphores, we could have been dinosaurs, we could have been hot dogs or mice. We could have been romance, a couple of big shoes on a bus. We could have been dipsticks or lavender lipsticks, but we happened to be us. Afraid that the world may have changed, I rose from my hibernation to check out the situation and soothe my exhilaration. Thank you very much.